So, for the next problem, we have this simple trust shown. So, simple trust daw, pero medyo complicated kasi merong naka-curve kasi yung members. But essentially, yung members natin are two force members. So, we can treat that as a straight line, and then hahanapin na lang natin yung inclination niya with respect to the horizontal. We can connect the arc lengths kasi bala from G to F, we can connect a line, and then from D to E naman, we can also connect a line. So, yan yung gagawin natin. So, bala, ito yung approach. Basta meron kang curved members, connect mo yung arc. Yan. From here up to here, we have this. Yan. And then for DE naman, member DE, we have this connecting line. Yan. So, this line, yan na yung force ng GF. So, parang diagonal member na siya. Hindi na siya naka-arc. So, paano yan isolve? Yung angle na yan, sabihin natin, this is theta 1. Yan. And sabihin natin, this is theta 2 na lang din. Yan. So, to solve this angle, yan, we can actually consider this triangle. Now, lagay ko na lang dito, considering triangle parang OGF, triangle OGF, we have 2 alpha, di ba yan? Yan yung triangle ko. So, bale, 2 alpha pala plus, if this is, ano yan, di ba, the same lang yung, ano dito, angle dyan. Kasi along the same arc yan. So, this is ano din pala. Theta 1 din yan. Trace ko lang ha. Yan yung G. So, 2 alpha pala plus dalawang theta 1. This must be equal to 180. Diba? Kasi triangles, 180 yung sum ng interior angles. Now, paano isolve yung alpha? Diba? This is 90 degrees. So, 90 degrees, divide natin by 1, 2, 3, 4. So, ano yan? 90 divided by 4. So, alpha pala is 22.5. And so, if alpha is 22.5, then we can now solve theta 1. So, 2 times 22.5 plus 2 times theta 1 equal yan to 180. So, bale, 180 minus 2 times 22.5 over 2, yan yung theta 1, which is 67.5. And then degrees. Yan. Now, for ano naman, triangle ODE, remove ko na yan ah. For triangle ODE, we have this one. Yan, diba? Yung triangle na yan. So, this angle is also theta 2. Yan. So, ano pala? Considering triangle ODE, we have alpha, di ba alpha is 22.5. So, parang alpha plus dalawang theta 2 equal yan siya to 180. Now, alpha is 22.5 plus 2 theta 2 equals 180. So solving theta 2, remove na lang natin yung times 2 dito. Yan, we have 78.75. Yan. So to vary our solution, for member DE, ang hinahanap kasi natin is DE saka GF. For member DE, let's just apply the joint method. And then for member GF naman, let's apply the method of sections. So at joint E, we have this system. So meron tayong point E, and then we have an applied force of L. Ano yung L? Check natin na. L is 100. Yan. 100 newtons. And then we have member FE. Assume natin na tension. EF na lang. EF. And then we have member DE, which is inclined by this angle. Para na yan siyang ganyan. So, ito pala yung mangyayari. This is DE. And then, diba, its inclination is equal to theta 2. Yan. So, summing up forces, ano pala, vertical, we can get DE. This is known naman. This is 78.75. So, summation of forces, vertical pala, we have DE sine 78.75 degrees equals 100. Kasi opposite yung directions nila. Pwede natin siyang equate. So, 100 divided by sine 78.75, we have 101.959. This is Newton, and then since positive, we have tension. Yan. So, ito pala yung sagot natin sa number 1. So, medyo may mali sa ano dito. This must be compression. At ito kasi yung trick na choice. So, letter A pala. Yan. And then, for the next question, determine the force in member GF daw, in newtons. So, ito na yan. Now, for member GF, ideally, let's just apply the method of sections. Kasi, pag mag-method of joints ka, you will need two equations. And then, need mo pang kunin yung member FE. Kasi, sa joint F kasi, meron tayong tatlong forces. Yan. So, medyo ano na. Medyo mahaba na yung solution. So, method of sections na lang tayo. And then, diba, we can cut this. We can cut this portion. So, maglalabasan na yung internal forces. So, we have here, ito yung FG. This is ano yan? DF. And this is DE. Now sir, ba't wala nang force yung arc dito? Ba't wala nang force dyan? Tinranslate na kasi natin yung force sa arc into an equivalent force na diagonal. So, kaya, ito na yung i-consider na lang natin. Now, we have DF, we have DE. Common letter is letter D. So, if we will take moments about D, makukuha natin yung FG. Yan, so, paano ba to? Move na lang natin to. Dyan. And then, theta 1 is, ano yan? 67.5. 67.5. Yan. So, mag-moment tayo sa point D. Now, analyze muna natin yung distances. Diba, this is the radius. Yan. Diba, R man yan. This is point O. This is equivalent to R. Now, since R yan, what if i-treat ko na lang yan siya as 1? And then, this arc naman, yan, is doble yung radius niya. Doble. So, bala, yung 2R, iti-treat ko na lang as 2. Yan. So, what can we get from here? Itong distance pala from the center patungo sa D, diba, this is the radius man. So, 2 pala yan. I-treat na lang natin as a value. Parang numerical value. So, wait lang. Yan, this is 2 pala. Ibahin natin yung color. This is 2. So, di ba, we can draw a line here. Dyan. Yan, we can draw this line. Now, di ba, this is now a triangle. Yan. Triangle yan with an inclination of alpha with respect to horizontal. So, this is, di ba, alpha was 22 point, dito na lang. Alpha was 22.5 degrees. Yan. So, this distance pala from the center pala patungo sa point D. Yan. This is 2 multiplied by cosine of 22.5. So, lagay natin 2 cosine of 22.5. Yang distance na yan. And then, the vertical distance naman is 2 sine 22.5. So, project tayo ng line. This is 2 sine, ano yan, 22.5. So, we can now take moments about D. Ito yung gagawin natin. First, we have this load, lagay na lang natin ng arrowheads. Yan. 100 newtons. Ito rin. So, we can first consider this load. So, it will cause a counterclockwise rotation about D. And then, its moment arm is this distance. Now, what is this distance? Diba, this will just be 2 cosine 22.5, yung buong distance, minus natin yung radius na 1. Kasi, this is 1 man. 1 yan. Yan. So, lagay na lang din natin. This is 1. So, minus 100 pala. Multiplied by 2 cos... ano na lang. Let's just get the numerical values of this one. Yan na lang. Ano yung 2 cos 22.5? 1.848. Or ano na lang, 1.85 na lang. Yan. And then, 2 sine 22.5 naman is 0.765. Yan. So, again, minus 100 multiplied by 1.85 minus 1. Again, mayroong minus 1 kasi yan lang yung distance na gusto natin. And then the horizontal component of FG naman, it has a moment arm of 2 sine 22.5. And then its horizontal component is going to the left, so it will cause a clockwise rotation about D. So bala plus FG pala. And then cosine inclination of FG is again ito 67.5. And then the moment arm is 0.765. Zoom out na lang natin. Yan. So plus FG cosine 67.5, and then the vertical component naman of FG, it will still cause a clockwise rotation about D. So plus pa rin. Plus FG. And then sine 67.5. Move na lang natin. Yan. And then multiply natin by still the same moment arm, 1.85 minus 1. Yan. And then ano pa yung kulang? We still have this this force, 100 newtons. And then its moment arm going to D is yung distance niya. Yan. So ano yung distance niyan? 'Di ba yung buong radius is 2 meters man. Yan, 2. So 2 minus 1.85, yan yung remaining distance diyan. So ano yan? 2 minus 1.85 magiging 0.15. 0.15. Yan. And then it will cause a clockwise rotation about D. So we're gonna use plus. Plus 100 times 0.15. Yan. And then set natin to 0. So solve the natin. clockwise din. Yan. So minus 100 times magiging 0.85 yan. So 0.85 na lang gagamitin ko. And then plus x cos 67.5 times 0.765. And then plus x ulit sine 67.5 times 0.85 pa rin. And then plus 100 times 0.15. So set natin to 0. So ano pala? FG is 64.93. And then since positive yung lumabas, this is tension pala. So check down natin. 64. Medyo but malayo. 64.93 tension. So ito yung pinakamalapit. Gamitan daw natin ng exact value. Try natin na. Gawin natin yung 2 cos 22.5. minus 1. And then ito naman, this is 2 sine 22.5. This is also 1 minus ano nga yun? I mean 2 cos 22.5 minus 1. And this is 2 minus 2 cos 22.5. Medyo malayo ka sa ito pala, 64.63 yan, or 64. Baka nagkamali na ako dito, 3 yan dapat, and then tension. So using the exact values, sulat na lang natin 64.63 kN, and then tension. Yan. So ito na yung mga sagot natin.